Megyn Kelly gets roasted by NBC colleagues for racist comments. Megyn Kelly just reminded the world that she doesn't know how to Google the answers to simple questions. Instead, she asks them on live television. After a massive backlash, Megyn is super sorry about defending blackface and seems to actually understand the topic. But despite her apology, it looks like she's still not off the hook, even with her own colleagues at NBC. News anchors are supposed to report and discuss the news. In general, they really should not be making the news. But that's what Megyn did, in the worst way, when she defended blackface Halloween costumes in a discussion with an all-white panel. She has apologized and explained how the backlash opened her eyes, and NBC's Today had a group of her own colleagues discuss the controversy. Morgan Radford participated in the discussion along with Al Roker, Savannah Guthrie, Hoda Kotb, and Craig Melvin. Al Roker says that her internal email is not a sufficient way of saying that she's sorry. The fact is, Roker says, while she apologized to the staff, she owes a bigger apology to folks of color around the country. Roker explains how, as a black man, this is very personal to him. This is history going back to the 1830s minstrel shows to demean and to denigrate a race, Roker says. It was not right. I am old enough to have lived through Amos and Andy, where you had people in blackface playing two black characters, magnifying the worst stereotypes about black men. He refers to nightmarish caricatures of black men, performed by white men, that were used as weapons to ridicule real black people.